I chose biostatistics as a field after exploring public health and realizing that I could use my quantitative interests to better serve the health of populations through biostatistics. My advice to any prospective biostatistics student is to consider all of the programs holistically. So rather than deciding whether or not you're going to go to a school based off of one aspect of the program, I think it's really important to consider everything that that program has to offer. UW Biostatistics has a really amazing location. The faculty are very eager to work with students, and the coursework is academically, it's very rigorous. And so really that whole package, I think, makes UW Biostatistics stand out. I think that the biostatistics program prepares you really well for being able to be leaders in biostatistics and understand how to approach difficult research questions and how to go about answering them.